verse 20 through verse 35. Found in Proverbs chapter 6. Verse 20 through verse 35. My son, keep thy father's commandment and forsake not the law of thy mother. Bind them continually upon thine heart, and tie them about thy neck. When thou goest, it shall lead thee. When thou sleepest, it shall keep thee. And when thou awakest, it shall talk with thee. For the commandment is a lamp, and the law is light. Proofs of instruction are the way of life, to keep thee from the evil woman, from the flattery of the tongue of a strange woman. Lust not after her beauty in thine heart, neither let her take thee with her eyelids, for by means of a whorish woman a man is brought to a piece of bread. Adulteress will hunt for the precious life. Can a man take fire in his bosom, and his clothes not be burned? Can one go upon hot coals, and his feet not be burned? So he that goeth unto his neighbor's wife, whosoever toucheth her shall not be innocent. Men do not despise a thief if he steal to satisfy his soul. When he is hungry, but if he be found, he shall restore sevenfold. He shall give all the substance of his house. But whoso committeth adultery with a woman lacketh understanding. He that doeth it destroyeth his own soul. A wound and dishonor shall he get, and his reproach shall not be wiped away. For jealousy is the rage of a man, therefore will he not spare in the day of vengeance. He will not regard any ransom, neither will he rest content, though thou givest many gifts. My son, keep thy father's commandment, and forsake not the law of thy mother, to keep thee from the evil woman. To keep thee from the evil woman. Found in Proverbs chapter 6. Verse 20 through verse 35. Found in Proverbs chapter 6. Verse 20 through verse 35.